We don't know if whoever was responsible for what happened inside Sandy Hook Elementary School is still at large. We put a still photo up not too long ago of police surrounding a local house. We now understand that that was just a location where police parked because they needed as many spaces as possible near the scene, and that house had nothing at all to do with what happened at the school this morning. Okay, do I have Ken Pierce back with me?